go about establishing a sustainable plan, the way that it might depend on economic growth, the way that it might require greater poverty in the short term, the way that it might require more current prosperity, the questions of technological change and how we need to drive that in order to solve those problems.
I see.
Being very conscious of the wisdom of this particular man. So his wisdom, forgive me, it consists of planting trees with the companionship of the animals that he keeps. But if there was to be a really strong narrative deconstruction of what it means to conserve the planet, there are deep ironies and compromises and contradictions about the way that we go about establishing a sustainable planet, the way that it might depend on economic growth, the way that it might require greater poverty in the short term, the way that it might require more current prosperity, the questions of technological change and how we need to drive that in order to solve those massive cultural, political and technological ironies at play. This is a guy, to me, planting trees of the wisdom of this particular man. So his wisdom, forgive me, it consists of planting trees with the companionship of the animals that he keeps. But if there was to be a really strong narrative deconstruction of what it means to conserve the planet, there are deep ironies and compromises and contradictions about the way that we go about establishing a sustainable planet, the way that it might depend on economic growth, the way that it might require greater poverty in the short term, the way that it might require more current prosperity, the questions of technological change and how we need to drive that in order to solve those massive cultural this strikes me very hard about this, the wisdom of this particular man. So his wisdom, forgive me, it consists of planting trees with the companionship of the animals that he keeps. But if there was to be a really strong narrative deconstruction of what it means to conserve the planet, there are deep ironies and compromises and contradictions about the way that we go about establishing a sustainable planet, the way that it might depend on economic growth, the way that it might require greater poverty in the short term, the way that it might require more current prosperity, the questions of technological change and how we need to drive that in order to solve those massive perpetrated by the late husband of Dolly, but he never really analyzes, investigates, or goes in any depth into this particular suspicion that he has, because he worries that it will incite all of these old emotions that have been suppressed over many decades, because he never